guys look good, man.
Everybody look good.
How about Jewel in particular? He's the guy who came in on your side of the ball.
Yeah, Jewel looked good, too. Everyone looked good. All the receivers.
Daryl made a couple good plays. Cody made good plays.
What do you see in Cody? He missed half the year last year. I mean, he's a junior now. He's a veteran. What do you see his game coming along right now?
I think he's becoming probably twice as good as a player as he was last year, I would say. He's just incredibly gifted just with ball skills